Mario, and well, how has everyone's day been?
I've been stuck in a car for 4 hours.
Ah. Good morning, driver. Today we'll be completing a full run from St Pancras to Faversham, calling at each station before departing. Only I can't read fast.
That
Yep,
it? I
that's
know which
working.
one's the line vault, which one's the
That's the
circuit
line vault,
breaker.
and that's the circuit breakers. ESD, why is the ESD going off? So many beeps. Yeah. There we go. We are moving now. Okay. I forgot this thing has multiple wiper settings. Make speed. No, that's no. Mocky approved speed is our car in torrential rain. That's the number I like seeing. Only I prefer it to be a bit higher. Just a bit higher. But it's still a multiple. Indeed, flanks have got. It's Simon Lund, indeed, wipers. Why is DVM not engaged yet? I'll turn the wipe. Okay, it's power. We're gonna be 4 seconds early. Yep. GT5.
When you buy the train service, you are going to get the full A car pack and the yellow slots that provide its badge becomes an automatic track.
The engage stuff. Huh. I love tunnels. They're very tunnely. Don't know if that's even a word. Oh, Tiggy. Ah. They found the cat. One of them, anyway. I know. Oh, beep. Not even at 200 yet. Well, I always thought that this tunnel section was a bit short for 225. Did a bit of brake on. Beep. A bit coasting. brakes. Okay, now we have to get it slowed down. Oh, bye, Flying Scotsman. Okay, it's just 160. Leave the brakes until TVN tells you to. Like bringing it down smoothly. The newer Shinkansen trains have an in-cab signaling system. Obviously, they have had for a while, but they have a system that slows it down in much larger chunks so that you can slow down a lot smoother. Think that system was implemented in 2013. Not sure. AT wipers. Straight back into dark after a short stop here. Yeah, and that tunnel through is huge. Or at least can. Yeah? I'm coming to a stop. Na 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 na. Nope. I'm only 20 seconds late. Oh wait, I'm 20 seconds late. I must be fired. I must be fired. I'm 20 seconds late. Semi Nebworth is a running joke. Hashtag fail. Can't read the Ian name. Really bright color.
I am Anchor.
Yes. Bye, I am. Yeah, that name. Cameron's gaming, it's easy no matter what signaling system you've got. The final stopping is always down to the driver. Not looking at anyone in particular. Oh, 100, yay! And wipers, off. Goodbye, Moggy approved wipers. For about 6 miles. Then came back at full 300. How long did it take? How long did it take? That's why it was successful. Indeed. Yeah, the evacuation for Tunnel 1 would have just overshot right through Stratford and like, oh, we're in Ebbsfleet now. Sorry. Right. That deep mouth. Tunnels give such a great sensation of speed. Isn't that Barking? Or is that Rainham? Yeah, I think that's Rainham Essex. That wasn't that long. I'm speeding. Is this where everything? Yeah. This is, the Great Pop, as I call it. I don't know why I call it the Pop. It's more gradual than that, but... Yeah, as in... Pop! Mine in 43. That's quite steep. Not as steep as they do on the London Underground, though. Well, oh, oh, HS3A. What do you mean there's gonna be more HSs? I hope that we get maglevs soon. That'll be cool. London to Glasgow in 1 hour. London to Glasgow in 1 hour sounds really cool. Normal trains wouldn't do that though. They wouldn't be able to do 400 or so miles an hour in regular service. Huh? Yeah. He's working on Hyperloop. Hyperloop is nowhere near a train or a maglev. What, Hyperloop? Oh, wow. Wasn't that the original plan for the London Underground? To have, yeah, carts driven through the tunnels by compressed air? Yeah, right. If you weld everything together properly, I see no reason why it wouldn't work. I just realized I forgot to turn on the Moggy proof wipers. Didn't need to. Into the Thames Tunnel? Or oh, I do believe it should be called the Dartford Tunnel. But that. Yeah, Tunnel 3. Tunnel 3. Yes. Quite a lot of imagination went into that. Not. The Tube Tunnel. No, that doesn't work either. Broad gauge pneumatic trains. Original idea for Dawlish. We're down to normal speed. It's using 1F40. Yes, I know. Although you spend so much time slowing down for it, it's hard to miss. No, Trois Rouges it's 3-0. Trois Rouges, once that appears, it's like, you might as yes, Moggy! Coming to a stop. That's a 6-car stop. I don't care. Goodbye, 6-car stop. And I'm early as well. Just gonna wait until I'm on time. Done. Why do we need to spend all that extra time? Stretch Shadow, indeed. Got to be modern style. You're new to the channel and enjoying what you see, then why not hit follow and also share on Twitter and Facebook, and Matt will be back on Monday, as the channel today was hijacked by his son Cameron. Indeed! I did. I did switch the
for
power.
For those that like watching the trucking streams, Strat Shadow has made a cracking theme tune. And I'm going to hope you hopefully debut it on the Monday American Truck Stream.
I did switch the power. Oh, Aerosoft Airbus? Which Aerosoft Airbus? There's multiple. Oh, Airbuses. For trains. Not trains. Yeah. Yes. Oh, it's not. Oh.
Knuckle Coupler, the theme tune is for Nebworth Trucking in general, so it'll cover Euro Truck and American Truck.
Probably slow it down to 40. Watching it! Drive quality. Can't exactly see the G-force meter though. I am good drive. I am drive good. Ah, no, they're slightly mocky approved. I'm not gonna make the 30 limit. There's the 30 limit. I didn't make the 30 limit. If you didn't know. Well, goodbye, school. Seconds early. No.
Oh, not looking approved. You're in trouble now.
Help me. So, watch David. Have to do E. apparently, next time I have to drive on ECM myself and successfully stop at Nebworth to prove I'm better than you. Betterer than you. Oui, Iglesia. Cat hype. Cat hype. Oh. Truck name.
Just have an exclusive debut of the music.
Indeed. You got to love the midway part of the line, where the speed limits are low and really nothing much else. This train sounds really weird on third rail. Oh, by the way, I don't even think I. No, wait. I'm not gonna tell you what I've done wrong. Because, yeah. Because I'm. Yeah. I don't know what I was gonna say. But I don't think I set up the lights. Did I? Or are the lights set up for me? Yay, lights! Lines in the States, they're 25. That section there was 20. Higher speed. Not exactly high speed, but higher speed. And the Northeast Corridor is regularly over 100. 70! Yay. 70 is actually. The limit exists purely for the networkers, because they can only do 75. But the net, what the limit being only for the networkers, and networkers only being able to do 75. Follow! Skyroom 9 is now following. Thank you very much for the follow. I basically turned into a clone of him! Which wouldn't be. I was gonna say something, then I realized he was in the room. Absolutely nothing! I missed the whistle board! Oh gosh! Whistleboard has now been done. Who junction? Who junction? And 375s. Oh. Hi, Ham.
Oh, SDK, sorry, I know I forgot to look at that SDK. I'll try and do that tonight for you.
This line's now running by people in Gillingham. Actually, this is one of the high-end tunnels. No, this is a Higham tunnel. It runs all the way. Okay. Apparently. No, wait. Oh, yeah, it's because I'm underground. I'm gonna say the track's gone, it's because I'm underground. Of course, the track is not going to be on the ground satellite. Rude. It's hi no, this is Strood Tunnel. That one was Hind Tunnel. Yep. Coming off the throttle. There's no sense of speed in this tunnel for some reason. I might as well be stopped. Bring the train to a lovely 15 miles an hour. I was gonna say stop.
Strat Shadow, yeah, I've got a how to drive the Class 395 video.
Everything in between. Not 20. 15! Please, train! Thank you, train.
Oh, like a pro.
What do you mean, pro? Where's the Moggy approved wiper switch? Moggy approved wiper switch. This route still has the old Rochester station.
Simon, yeah, Simon has everything. What? No, Cameron has everything.
I am really quite early. I'll use this to pull right up to the end of the platform. That was a quick stop by that 375. Ah, that's going on the Medway Valley. Valley lines, I think? Is that the Medway Valley? Ah. Wardover Priory. Right. Oh, yeah. Yes. I'll be going the other way. Moggy has approved of the use of the wipers, but not the unnecessarily high speed of the wipers. I thought you were only supposed to do that with the tap changer locos. I do believe everything from Gravesend all the way to Dover Priory and Canterbury and all those lovely places is controlled by the new Gillingham signal box. What? Mocky does not approve anything of these wipers.
Fly Squire, there is a how to on the 395.
Rochester. Back when it had more than three platforms. And 25 miles per hour. Professionalism is being done right now.
Desperation for a positive score.
Basically. Ah, hello. Walter Plinge. Plinge. Thank you for the follow indeed and in dee dee doo or something. This is a sound test. Have you not seen that video? He hasn't seen that this is a sound test. I am way too early. Oh, Luke Stacy 123 is now following. Thank you very much indeed. I love being early. If only South Eastern were like this. They ran early instead of late. Oh, it's Tiggy. He scratched his collar off. He's now hanging in the kitchen. With the claw marks still on it. Oh, probably leave. Yes, GWR 5049, you do see a mat. I made it make a funny noise. And Gillingham. Which isn't very well. Occasionally, lady. Oh, why does this thing? Gillingham Station is near where I go train spotting. I go train spotting at the footbridge near the level crossing. I'll point it out when we go under the footbridge.
Rob, but you need a high-speed capable ticket. So yeah, you do need, it's only a little bit extra, but yeah, you do need to buy a ticket for HS1.
No. Yes, Cameron's gaming. It isn't Smarts Crossing. That's in Rainham. Yes. Thing has good brakes. And I am early. Early. Catford Loop or Herne Hill? If it was Catford Loop, then I can understand why it'd be so long. They use networkers. Ah, that would also be why. They are not allowed to exceed step 2 if they're two different trains coupled together. And Schmela TFL is now following. Thank you very much for the follow indeed. Anyway. That is the new signal box. I don't know. Actually, you can't really feel the 395s moving. Yeah, that is the signal box. But yes, I... No, that's the signal box. The train car depot is the other side of the crossing. That's the signal box. That's the footbridge I go to. The train care depot. That's the old signal box. Yeah. That one's the old network southeast one. Or should I say SC and CR?
Slightly more than anyone.
Hey, where is Smart's Crossing? Is it this side of Rainham or the other side? I'm getting freezed. Yeah, that's Smart's Crossing, 90 miles an hour. Yeah. We need to go there again at some point. We've only been there once. Yes, we are stopping. Oh dear. We aren't stopping. Rainham. Goodbye, Rainham. Bye, Rainham. No, Rainham. Oh well. It was only 90 points. Ah. Never. Bat. No! We live off a bean. So I'm guessing you were in St. Mary. No, wait, that's the other way. I was going to say you were in St. Mary Cray. No, that's the other way. You were heading north. Subdivinal. The Merry Cray is just a long way the other side. Sifting Pawn! Keep thinking it's pull to apply. Not pull to apply. Moggy has approved. Or something. Dead straight track. Why the 80 miles an hour? This is hypnotic.
Shut up, Ed.
Ah. My total net worth, that's 70. Wiper sound taken from a Prius.
That means it's awesome.
What Wish we could hear the background chat a bit better, she really can't hear it on the mic. You can hear me though. Matt got a Prius? Someone doesn't know that you've got a Prius.
Studio, I think, to get multiple mic sources.
Or
fraps? Yeah, possibly at some point.
Sending into sitting born. What? Power! No! Power! No! Someone actually did. The six car stop. The train currently standing in platform 2 is 5 minutes early. Good news for a change from Southeastern.
The train currently standing at platform 2 is the 9/12/18
The train currently standing at Sittingbourne is early. Yeah, please, for this train, just, yeah, it's really early, so yeah, make sure you have your sandwiches ready. It's I want to sit. I want. No, wait. I wanted Rainham. Why did it not stop in Rainham? What's happened? I wanted Rainham. And now I'm going to go have a massive dump. The toilet's over there. The toilet's over there. You pass them. Oh. I wanted Southeastern. That's a bus. It's a bus shelter. In London and Medway, maybe so. In Medway, more so. Southeastern Hispad. Now have a go. Yeah.
Evening, Gouger. Evening, Dean.
Must get to the coach. Yes, or unless they have us stopping at Tenham. Whee! Usain Bolt going through the javelin. Passengers for Sittingbourne, please get out your sandwiches because we really aren't supposed to be here for another minute. Not the best at controlling cinematic cameras. Faversham. Quickly run in. Ah. This is how people on the London Underground would do it. Ah! And then straight through the train. Bye, Arabella. Waddling's quite good on the javelin. I'm falling off the tracks. I mean, I've fallen off the platform. Unless this is drone footage. Going. I said going. Ah, that would be why. Done, I've got it, I've got it.
Yay!
Faversham, 7 miles. Oh yeah, that one. Isn't it east of? Like, can the driver please return to his cab and stop train spotting his own train? Indeed. Six or six, or seven, or six, or just under seven, or six, or might be seven, or six. Making me panic.
It's raining and we're not in a tunnel, therefore on the approved.
Yes. Don't know why I had to do maximum braking. No, what? What that is like, if you're sleeping, please wake up, because this train terminates at the next station.
Yeah, Strat Shadow, thanks for joining in.
Maybe. Go, ah, how long do I hold the ah for? Oh. Night, Strat Shadow. Everything's lit up. Just change them all to AWS. I'm actually doing that. I have nothing better. I can't think of anything better to do. Yeah, maybe. Maybe. It'll just be a sea of yellow and white and colour. Ah, someone's having trouble with the 390. Come on, AWS, go off, I want to see.
Yeah, just thankfully the dials reset themselves every time I start the application, so you can mess about as much as
you want. Oh. And I'll change that one to AWS Flower as well. So many AWS Flowers. AWS Flower! AWS Flowers everywhere! Oh. Ah! Yay! It's now red. It's now. Oh, oh. It all turned off. One, the low tone can go on forever. Noted. And yay! Yay! I'm happy. Constant sea of AWS flowers. Oh, many small houses. Tiny houses, they're so cute. That one didn't turn off. Just tap it. Thank you. Yay. I might actually make the 6-car marker. I've made the 6-car marker. I'm also early. Yeah. Now that's just about right, I'd say. Hey, then. Yeah. I want to see if I can find the footbridge that I went when we went to. That's the one. Yep, this is the footbridge. When me and Connor went to Faversham, we did a little bit of transporting on this bridge. Although I always thought that this was at a more conventional angle. Yeah, I do remember seeing a train there. Whee! These side bits are modelled quite well. You failed to complete the scenario, you may have missed one of... Yes, Rainham. Say, stop reminding me!